Gabriel. Washington Carver was born in a Missouri plantation on 1861. She worked and studied in the Alabama Negro College of Tuskegee. He analyzed minutes and discovered that coal be chemically changed to milk, butter, coffee, and cosmetics. Before he died, he donated all of his money to the Institute of Tuskegee to be used for scientific research. Thank you.